Hey guys, welcome to tutorial video. Today I'll be showing you how to download and install the DALL-E 2 Art Generator AI on your Android device. And without further ado, let's start right in. Now, to download and install the DALL-E 2 AI Art Generator on your Android device, first you will be required to open the Play Store and your Android device like this. And after opening the App Store or the Play Store on your Android device, on the top of the screen you can see the source bar. Tap over there and type in DALL-E 2 AI like this, and hit on search, and hit on search, and you can see, guys, the DALL-E 2 AI image generator is available over here, which is by the DALL-E 2 Studio itself. In order to install it, guys, you can see the install button available over here. Tap on install and it will be downloaded and installed on your Android device momentarily, because it's only worth of 10 MB. It's not heavy on your device. Let's wait for it to be installed on our device, and let's open it because it has been installed. And there, guys, you can see the DALL-E has been successfully launched on our Android device. And there, guys, this is how you download and install the DALL-E 2 on your Android device. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, please feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.